But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady. It was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness, it... I'm sorry.
It's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out,
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? The police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her, all right? We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Window! Window! Come on!
Okay. You, check upstairs. You, come with me. Copy that.
Hurry! Wait up.
Hey, you check over by that fountain? Don't see him!
Haven't heard back from the guys inside.
Big place. It might take a while.
Yeah.
Sam!
I got you. Just jump. The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Don't think so.
Let's be careful anyway.
Yeah.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it. Okay.
Nathan!
How was that?
You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy. We've got two burglary suspects on foot. One adult, one juvenile. Both
freeze, goddammit!
You there! Down on the ground! Shit. Hands on your head! Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go! There!
Gotcha! There you are.
Run like hell, Nathan!
You're only making this worse for yourself!
Come on, go!
Call for backup!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
Nice shot, kid.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. And that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers. Mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him. Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time. Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. One of the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friend.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From there.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million. 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Yeah. Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. It's too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here.
Over here. Nate, can you give me a boost up?
All right, be careful.
Yep.
Oh.
up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks. Too hard.